That's what you call stalking. They just turned around.
In the low to mid-50s, right around 57 here in Columbus, with a mix of sunny clouds tomorrow afternoon and a slight chance for a
sprinkle. Sorry, Linda.
So 49 today, well below average, still below average on Tuesday. Getting a little closer to normal, but still a little bit off of where we should be by Wednesday with a little more sun. Back near average.
I'm about to get a CPO on him.
Some storms, and yes, we're pushing 80 degrees by Saturday. A little drier and kind of nice into the week next week. Tracy.
All right, Jeff, thank you. We are still celebrating nurses. Our hero of the day doesn't wear a cape. Instead, it's PPE this morning.
For my safety only.
This is a team of nurses. Check out 4 Blue ICU at Ohio State Riverside Methodist Hospital. They are caring for critically ill COVID-19 patients, and they're always looking for ways to make patients and their families feel informed and, of course, cared for while they are there, which is terrific. If you'd like to nominate someone, just text the word HERO to 614-460-3345. We'll send you a link where you can then share a photo.
They may be looking at it as a pen and treasure for Clayton.
Why they are your hero.
I'm just doing this for mommy. I'm not posting or anything. It's just, it looked kind of funny. Turn around right here while I was sitting there, and it's the same guy's got the CPO on me. Dad is down to my house, too. I'm going to show this to the sheriff today.
Oh,
they
went back out.
Because they have to right now. And if we can be a little part of that and help them along the way, we're more than happy to do that.
A simple gardening project turns into a major
sitting right there.
For an Ohio couple. Oh, yeah. Their journey to a simpler life is now serving as inspiration for many.
He's still sitting in the van.
Hi, I'm Pete Scalia.
He's still, he's just sitting there.
He probably seen dudes going in one of them carriers.
Mm-hmm. He didn't get out of the vehicle. No, it just seems funny. He turned around right here where I was sitting at. He didn't see me through the window.
Hurt by a truck? Call Columbo. As temperatures warm, water that
I don't trust it
sits in your open top gutters.
I mean, they're always calling on them.
For insects and other pests, making it a health hazard.
Even when I don't do shit, they still call. There you go.
Better than never clogged. We're going to bring our